Joyce with Johnson Plastics Plus. I'm here today to introduce you to the Roland BY-20 direct-to-film printer. Direct-to-film is also known as DTF. So what is DTF? It's printing onto a thin transparent film that then has adhesive powder applied to it that's then cured with using heat. It's then pressed onto any fabric substrate. Right now I'm going to take you through the actual body of the printer and show you some of the very cool features that Roland has added. So let's start in this box. This is where your inks load in at. They come in these cartridges. They're very simple to store and replace. You simply pull them out and replace. Just below that, you actually have a storage bin that allows you to store extra inks or extra consumables you might need, such as cleaner and cleaning swabs. This is a front load printer, so all you have to do to load the paper is set your reel here, pull it up and through the machine. You can bring it in and set the lever like that, and now your paper is ready to go in your printer. This panel has your print head behind it. So for maintenance, this print head will move all the way to the far left of the machine, and you'll be able to access and clean your cap top station here. You get one more storage compartment down here. You also have a waste tank that is easy to remove and clean out as well as replace. And let's talk about some maintenance that you have to do with the BY-20. The great thing with Roland's printers and the Versus Studio series is that all of the maintenance is prompted in the software. So it'll tell you that you'll have to do manual cleanings, a time for ink circulation. It'll also tell you when your ink is running out or your media, your film is running low. So just pay attention in the software. It also gives you all of the guidelines that you need in order to do any of the cleanings. I talked a little bit about earlier about having cleaning swabs and cleaning solution on hand. You will definitely need those to do manual cleanings. Keep an eye out for those on our website. If you do happen to run into any issues or questions about one of the printers that you've purchased from Johnson Plastics Plus, go ahead and reach out to the customer success team. We're here to answer questions and help you with troubleshooting. So one of the things I want to point out is that DTF allows you to print onto any color background. For example, this is black. You can see how bright and vibrant those greens and browns are. And it's because there's a white layer of ink behind it that allows you to get the best color out of your prints. You also are not bound by your substrate being polyester. You can go ahead and print on anything. For example, this is actually linen. So you can go ahead and apply your transfers to something like linen or canvas, something like spandex, which can be really hard to press onto. The only size constraint that you have with a DTF transfer is going to be the width of your printable area coming off this machine. This one is about 18.5 inches. And also, how wide is your heat press? Because you do want to apply all of the pressure and heat in one press. Thanks for joining me today for my walkthrough of the Roland BY-20. If you're interested in DTF or any of the items I used today, they're available on the jpplus.com website. If you have any questions, feel free to reach out to customer success. Thanks for watching.